did some trials, and we determined that you could, in fact, it was a good fuel. We could burn. There was other sites in Maine, pulp mills that had tried to use it. It was plastics, the 1 through 7 plastics. So Dragon conducted a trial, an alternative fuels trial, because we want to expand our fuels potential at the plant.
Come out. How much are you supposed to use? What are you doing? I guess my question is, what are you doing to our community? What are you doing to the streams, to our land, to our air, to our lungs?
That comes in my shift in the CS board and spray.
Yep.
You do contaminated soil.
Yep.
Do you do chips? Tire chips?
Tire
or
chips. Yep. Bob,
that comes from Bob's tires on a mass.
Yep. Bob's on a mass at a temperature from 1800 to 2000 degrees Fahrenheit.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So it's full and complete combustion, if that's adequate. So we're talking carbon, nitrogen, sulfur, all of which we might.
Now, I imagine, I wish there was a, I shouldn't say that, I wish there was another big dig coming, but I don't think you have a project or a customer like that in your sites, and I could see why the owners, which is a different group of people that don't live in Maine, might say, well, let's just convert it to a hazardous waste facility and take all comers.
Being burned as fuel?
The federal, what we've requested of the EPA.
I'm just saying, has the federal government determined the levels of toxicity of this material?
That's what we requested of them.
And they have not provided that yet?
In October, we resubmitted our request for a determination.